Somebody had to do it. I am the chosen one. Somebody had to do it.
Is this how you feel? Are you the black sheep in your family? Are you the only one investing in crypto? And the market has melted down, and then you know your friends and family ask you, hey, how's that Bitcoin thing that you're into doing? And they see on the news that it had a retracement. High risk, high reward. Be patient. Patience is key, because this will turn around. And with that, what's happening, Crypto Crew? Sean's coming back at you. Another cryptocurrency video. Getting straight into it. Before we get started, check us out at BitcoinBros101.com. We have ebooks, crash courses, and Bitcoin Bros cheat sheets. All our social links can be found here. Also, the premium Patreon pass. If you want to get involved with the Bitcoin Bros community, make sure you join now. First update from DaVinci J. Buy when you feel max pain. Sell when you start to feel proud. So right now, are we near max pain? Look at the Crypto Fear and Greed Index. Current time of this recording, we're sitting around 27. The market is fearful. Why is that? So looking at the Bitcoin price chart, the current time of this recording, we're seeing Bitcoin at 56.7K. So Bitcoin has just been in this downwards channel. And right now, the current time of this recording, we have came back. And could we be double bottoming out of this bottom support level from the Gaussian channel? That's something that you need to pay attention to. This looks like a huge flag pattern right now. And if we did see a breakout, a textbook flag pattern has a pull, you have a downwards channel, and then you have a breakout, and you measure from that pull. So if we measure from this potential low right here around 38,000, and then we have a breakout of this flag pattern, this could take us up to new all-time highs and technical targets around $125,000 for Bitcoin. So keep that in mind. This right now is a buying opportunity. Plan B's weighing in like clockwork. Every single time with Bitcoin relative strength index, we see we have the initial run up, then the pullback into the red. Run up, pull back into the red. Run up, pull back into the red. Run up, we just pull back into the red. So this cycle could be mirroring 2016 and 17's bull run. As you see, this pullback happened in mid-2016. And then everybody that was in crypto knows by December of 17, another year and a half later, what the price do. So if we look at the charts, we look back into the charts to see exactly what the price action was in the middle of 2016. Mid-2016, the price was roughly around $600 Bitcoin. This is around this time frame right here. So over 18 months later, what did we see? We went from $600 up to $20,000. That's a massive, massive return. So current time is recording. We're just sitting around this $56,000. Will we see this blast up to the upside? Could we go farther than this flag pattern? Because one thing that we didn't really quite show you, we showed you this micro flag pattern with this pull right here. But if you zoom out on the charts, could this actually be a bigger flag pattern? Like, could this be the start of the pull way down here? And could this take us up to more astronomical values? Time will tell. An update from El Crypto Prof. He's showing from 2013, we hit our head, ABC correction. 2017, got held up around the previous highs before the blast off. 2021, hit our head, ABC correction. And right now, we're just getting held up around that previous all-time high, but that last leg up is around the corner. Tech Dev's weighing in, and what Tech Dev is showing here, what Tech Dev's showing here is the Nikkei 225 index and how this logarithmic growth curve, how this plays out, and how this could be a very similar pattern what Bitcoin is mirroring. You see one, two, three, four. And on this fifth impulse, we blast up through this level right here. And if Bitcoin did something like this, we might hit our head and get a retracement. And it may be a little bit more volatile because that's what Bitcoin is. But as you see, heading up towards that $1 million threshold, we will break this logarithmic growth curve 100%. A chart we want to share with you, the Bitcoin logarithmic growth chart. And what do we see? What do we anticipate? We could see some more sideways chop. And why do we say this? Because if you look any time when we had a rally to the upside, if we fall back below this orange line, which is the 111 daily moving average, if we fell back below that, and convincingly, we would definitely see some stall in price action. We've seen this happen back here in 2018's bottom to the 2021 peak. We fell below this orange level here, and we stalled out. We got back above it, and then this was the pandemic dump. That was like an ABC correction before having a continuation to the upside to make that all-time high. But right now, this is where we are in the present price action, because you see, we fell below this 111 daily moving average. Same equivalent of right here when we fell below, came back and retested it and got rejected and fell out of sync. It got rejected and fell back down to lower price action. But what you see here is a textbook ABC correction. And could Bitcoin be doing an ABC correction? Could we see lower price action? That's always in the realm of possibility in markets. Nothing's 100% guaranteed, but we are below that 111 daily moving average. The last time we did this, when we hit the back test, we seen lower price action for months to come. As you see here, this is October of 2019. The ultimate peak wasn't until March of 2020. So we're talking about a 6-month swing of sideways / lower price action. So keep that in mind. Bitcoin bros are here to help you navigate these charts, but right now, are we mirroring this previous 2018-19 bear market, even though we're in a bull market and we stand by that, but this chart definitely mimics what happened back in the summer of 19. So either way you cut the cloth, just be prepared and strap your seatbelts on. And with that, I'm Sean with the Bitcoin Bros. If you guys like this content, go ahead and smash the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, go ahead and show us some love. We appreciate the support. With that, that's all I have for you today, and I'm out.